is Pool C of the Borneo Sevens.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to begin our second women's quarterfinals of the day between Rugby India, who are donned in their blue jerseys.
And hopefully both girls, both teams can perform better than previous days. But India, they have been performing really, really well in this tournament. Over expectations, I would say, of the Indian team, as they have shown their technical prowess, strength, as well as their skills on the field. It's really, really good. was the score in the first game, as the Indian team defeated Briars. And of course, Briars wants to come back stronger in this game, trying to defeat Rugby India and progress to the semi-finals. Rugby India to start the game. The ball was let bounce. Good strength. Three players was needed.
Blue.
Tap and go. Possession is still with Briars. They are playing open rugby now. Much better than the first 2 days. Oh! And that mistake could prove costly, as Rugby India, what we saw in the first 2 days, they are really good counter-attackers. Siki Ayadaf. High tackle. Tap and go. Dumuni Mandi. Still with Dumuni. Lakshmi Araun. Right. And right now, Kalyani Patil. Kalyani going to the corner flag. Kalyani registering the first try for Rugby India. And the size of the Briars are making it hard to tackle low to the Rugby India players. And the ref has been calling a few times of a high tackle, and probably also advising just now, as you can see, before the last the try happened, was probably a bit of a high tackle. Yeah, a little bit, just slightly above. For the girls to be careful and not be penalized, as Brenna Raymond just now, who made the tackle. Good catch this time. And still with Chloe Bromage. Chloe Bromage. Not on the mark, says the ref. Mandi. Mandi again. Trying to outrun. Good tackle by Tyler Watson. Chapengo. The Briars were just penalized us now. As you can see. Oh. And that was a mistake by Rugby India, but knock on, no advantage, says the ref. Emily Eden to put in the ball for the Bryce. Eden, Sylvie Eden. Scrappy offload. But still with Bryce trying to move the ball out to Watson. Now Watson stepping in. Still Watson stepping in. Good offload. Still with Bryce, keeping the ball alive. To Eden. Knock on, says the ref. Unfortunate for the Bryce. Rugby India making the early substitution. Early push by Rugby India. Now, free kick to the Bryars. Eden with the tap and go. Miss pass. Tyler Watson trying to hand off. Brenna Raymond being brought down. Eden. Trying to crash through the center. Fast reaction and trying to grab her at the back. It's going to be a 5 meter scrum to the Bryars. And that was a desperate attempt to save the ball. And letting Bryars get the try. And now a great opportunity for the Bryars to level the score with a few seconds remaining in the first half. The Bryars being pushed by a really powerful Indian scrum. And Mandy. Mandy now passing the ball to the wing. Maji. Great cover tackle by Eden. Still with Rugby India. There's a lot of overlap on the left. Rugby India running Mama Knight. Knight. And Mama Knight scores the second try of the game to add another 5 points to Rugby India, making it 10, and the conversion should be easy. Oh no, that hit the post.
Attention, please, to all.
And score stands at 10-0 going into the second half. Just want to share
a friendly reminder
that kind of conversions is really, really important, especially with games like this, tight games like this. And this is considered a tight game. As yesterday, Gordon Titus was saying, conversions are really important. And to miss the conversion is. It's an opportunity miss. 2 points.
Score at the first half of the second quarterfinals between Rugby India and Bryars.
And Mama Knight
Rugby
scores
India
the second try.
Bryars Women's Rugby.
The overlap of the girls from India created that try as. What I said in the first half, their counter attack is really, really good. girls from Briars getting their instructions from their coach Beth Fanga. Rugby India is being coached by Ludwig van Deventer. Good set of coaching group that the Rugby India has. Really good support and a system that is being placed in India. Now Briars with the kickoff. Kate Matafi. Good kick by Kate. Mandy. Mandy with the dummy pass. Two players needed to bring her down. Oh, that was an early push. Good tackle by Eden. Oh, knock on now. Slight mistake by Akansha Katkadi. Bryce will have the chance to level the score in the second half. He needed at least probably two tries. Oh, what an intercept by Rugby India. And Mama Naik, good positioning and good anticipation to put the ball under the post, adding on another 5 points for Rugby India. Conversion was successful, adding on 2 points to the tally of 17. Rugby India and Bryce are still searching for the first points of the games. Mama Knight, good intercept. What an anticipation, probably reading the game really, really well. As Bryce are trying to move the ball around. Mandy with the kickoff. Eden stepping her way through. Bromage. And that was a really, really good steal by Rugby India. Stolen by Oraon. Tap and go. And still being ran by Turula Naik. Turula Naik with an offload to Kalyani Patil. 5 points under the post. Sandhya Rai with the attempted conversion. Easy, too easy for Sandhya Rai, adding on another 2 points. Rugby India 24, Briars 0. Stepping, and this was the key. A good offload, well calculated and judged offload. To add another 5 points to Rugby India. Catch by Eden. Still with Bryce now. Bromage. Brainer Raymond. Being brought down by two players. Playing the short side. Hayley Morris. Being stolen by Rugby India really fast. Jackal. And from the wing, looks like it's really hard to tackle her. And no one at home. Easy pick and go. Great anticipation by Sandhya Rai to cross the line for Rugby India. And they are going into the semi-finals really, really pumped up. And probably with a lot of confidence as well. Sandhya Rai with the attempted conversion, and that goes in to add another 2 points for Rugby India, making it 31 Rugby India, Briars nil. Girls from India has been blamed for her knock-on. Just waiting for the Briars to have a attack on from a set piece or reply at least from this game. Eden, and there's a good pickup. Still with Briars. Falling down in a ruck. Ankle tap tackle. Ball still with Briars. Trying to grab the ball forward, but ultimately, mistake was made. That's great. High tackle, says the ref. And Rugby India is still not done. But ball's being kicked out by Sheetal Sharma. And that's the conclusion of the game with Rugby India winning, hammering the girls from Australia, the Briars Rugby. Great win by Rugby India. 31-0 is the final score. And this is one of the games that a lot of could inspire a lot of people, where size does not matter that much. As you can see, the girls from India, much more smaller. But the determination, the skill, the speed and the strength demonstrated by the girls from India has been really good and tremendous. Mama Knight, really good player from India. And again, Mama Knight intercepting this pass, anticipating right place at the right time. And this step, and also the offload, giving the ball to Patel. And this is another great example of good anticipation by Sandhya Rai.